The owner of an Eastside music shop says he won't be intimidated by two bullets he received in his mailbox over the weekend. Michael Florek, owner of Florek's music shop on East Washington Street, says IMPD is investigating the bullets as a legitimate threat. The bullets came wrapped in Christmas paper with a "Thinking of You" sticker sealing it up.
Then it had my name on there, and it was Mike. Well, I could try and go by Michael, but they put Mike. And I opened it up, and inside there,